guys! Asmite here, and today we're back on Minecraft doing 4 ways to troll your friends. So yeah, I hope some of these work. So, let's just get straight into it. So, the first one is the door that doesn't open. It doesn't open. They want to get into the house and hack. But then the only thing is if they have a pickaxe, or they can just break it with the hand, so it's not that great, but I think it's quite a funny one. So first, you might be thinking, why isn't it open? Do they normally open like that? So, basically, the secret behind it is, so if you go down here, there's a lever right under the door, and then that means it's permanently locked. So then you can just troll your friends forever, and then it won't open. So I think that's quite a funny one. So basically, how to make it? So you go like that, and then you go on to here. Don't know what that this is, and then you go I did that wrong. Go over here. So you go like this. You can do that if you want, but it would look better if you do that. So you do that, put that there, and then go right the block below it. Make sure you do that. Then you lock it like that. So then. Even if you put anything near it, so you can do if I put a lever here, it wouldn't open. If I had a button, it still wouldn't open. So you can just troll your friend with that one. I think it's pretty funny. So let's just move on to the next one. So the second one is just so you need a friend for this, but just pretend this is my friend. And then he's AFKing, and then you just lock him in obsidian. But make sure you don't have diamond pickaxe, because if they have a diamond pickaxe, but if they don't, it'll take 4 minutes. So they'll be extremely annoyed. Or if you're in creative, just lock them in bedrock, which would be even funnier, because they can't even break it. So I think that's a funny one. So it's just a simple one. So the third one is to do with the chest. So you open this. There's nothing there. You walk right, and then boom! A massive explosion. So basically, you get a trap chest. So just get what, so you get that, put what you want in there, and then go underneath it, the block beneath it. So put TNT on there. You can put as much as you want. I'm just gonna put that for now. So then I'll steal that up. So then. I'm gonna open it, and then just walk off, and then, boom, a massive explosion. So I think that's a funny one as well. So then, now, to the last one, yeah, it's already the last one, guys. So then, this one. So, there's someone's house. They're walking in, go into their house, they hear a little explosion, and then my house is ruined. No, what is this? Who would do this? And then, I'm pretty sure they would do that, but I think that's pretty funny as well. So, the secret behind this one is quite obvious. It's like the trap chest, basically. So, you go one block beneath it, make sure you do it, or it won't, go one block beneath it, or it won't work. So, for example, if you had it like that, it wouldn't work. So make sure you do that. Then you can just put as much as TNT as you want down there. Just seal that up. Then get your pressure plate like that, and then wait for the explosion. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay, sadly that's pretty funny as well. Yeah, and the house is even more wrecked. Lots of explosions. So I hope you enjoyed it. Go off and troll your friends. And like and subscribe.